How to fix live wallpaper not supported on TikTok. If you're encountering the live wallpaper not supported error on TikTok, then here is a fix to help you resolve this issue. First of all, open the TikTok app on your mobile device and make sure you are logged into your TikTok account. Once inside the TikTok app, tap on the profile icon of yours at the bottom right corner of your screen and navigate to your profile section. Now, once on your profile, tap on the three dashboard at the top right corner of your screen. Then tap on settings and privacy. Now scroll down till the bottom and tap on the report a problem option available there. Once inside report a problem, scroll down unless you see chat with us option available there and tap on it. Now here in TikTok bot, all you have to do is say that your live wallpaper is not supported and how to fix it. TikTok bot will give you the perfect suggestion to fix this issue. And that is it. All you have to do is follow whatever the TikTok bot says it to you, and it will fix your any issues regarding live wallpaper. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.